I guess we'll come back to you some more Warhammer 3 with Alistair Blade. We had just taken the Blighted Grove back off of this Nurgle faction. So we're now at war with them. Power of Flies. Probably somewhere just around there. Presuming these guys are gonna suicide. Yeah, they can suicide against our defense there.
Dark Blade! Fire in my soul!
Slumber. As Terra Warriors are can. Casualty replenishment plus 30% for this lord. Yeah, for the lord's army. Plus 30%. But it's only for this lord, though, right? It's not for the army. Extra campaign movement range. Less attrition. Chaos undivided corruption and chaos waste attrition. Let's go for the cold heart, the extra campaign movement range. Can hang out there for a turn.
Cruel and deadly.
Scourger and her chariots would be nice. Also, just going up to level 4 would probably be good. I'm gonna hold off on that for a moment though. Drink the potion. Go for it again. For the moment, we want to get growth, get the corruption down. Yeah. Yeah, that, I think that's going to be worth it for the moment.
Do you come to forge peace or make war?
I don't want to give you access. I'll enter that war. We'll keep on Malakut's good side. We need to get the recipe.
Slaughter calls us!
We need to get the recipe for that elixir. Okay, Okay, they want us to raise our second settlement. Or the following settlement, excuse me. No, we won't be doing that. Oh, Hag Grief has received the plague? Plague is running rampant up through there. Great.
Noble of Naggaroth, master of cruelty.
Brutal business.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
Gonna add to the garrison here, I suppose, more than anything right now.
With noble purpose.
And we're gonna hope to kill you.
I do not think so.
Bring you up to level 2.
Dreadlord of Naggaroth.
Yeah, I'm still gonna hold off there.
Speak.
Settlement is under siege. Sweet.
A vile corruption.
Now we have one more turn here, then we're gonna head over to the forest of Decay. Of 1,000 gold for that. An army of Hydra, Black Dragon, Cold One Knights, Medusa, Kerberos, Manticore, Scourger, and Shards units will spawn at your faction's capital. That's insane. Let's do it. Let's keep the faith for the moment.
Do you come to forge peace or make war?
I was thinking they'd declare war, all right.
Draw your blades, we fight!
Go. I'm gonna get rid of that faction. Frog, why would you do it?
A crude attempt to subjugate.
They're finally gone, good. Our growth. Army has received the plague, of course.
What?
Dominate me.
Let's see what we can do there.
What is your dark purpose? Who seeks me?
I am the Witch King.
As you can see where they're moving. That's cool.
Mother of the Dark Convent.
Oh, we provided those units. Cool. Ideally, I'd want to get some sort of economy going so that I can actually produce a second full army.
The Druki are restless.
Du-du-du.
Not a chance!
Lord of the Black Court.
No!
Vicious Dreadlord.
I should be able to win that.
We have a deal. by Kane. Slaughter calls us. I require slaves. Tyrant.
Thank you for the experience.
Only a fool would vouch for this one.
Indeed. Oh, that's right, the martial names. Alright, we'll go with that. Again, I'd like to build.
The weak are crushed.
But not right now.
Kane honors me.
You have 10 heartbeats to make your case.
We'll take a non-aggression pact. I heard there could be interesting.
The people are displeased.
Yeah, I'm gonna upgrade all of these settlements. Do that, give ourselves an extra 1,000 gold. Nice little way to buff up the coppers, right?
The very air.
Sacrifice 200 slaves. Ah. Okay, so you can't have it active across multiple. That makes more sense.
You may touch me only.
Throw in another shade there. So if we were to do that, we'd get Dark Riders with repeater crossbows. That would cost 36 allegiance to get those two units to do something for us. Okay. I haven't played the damn game in ages, so. That's cool that you can accept missions to do it. Just to defeat other armies. Oh, there's no way he doesn't take that.
It is done.
Yeah, okay, he's taking that. That's fair enough.
I'm back, brethren.
Gonna get rid of the Nurgle Decay at least. We might go for the Monolith of Flesh.
Black-hearted.
great gods of Druki.
Yeah, let's see. Boom. And he took it. Okay. Beastmen want to take Bilius Cliffs. That would be okay, too.
I only deal in two commodities. Wealth and power.
Sweet.
A crude attempt to subjugate.
Yes, cruel dreadlord. Favored.
Size of victory. The secret chariots. Do the fight. I'm presuming that our allies are on the field from the start.
Nagarothi, eager for battle. Cold-blooded killers.
Stretch them out a little bit there.
Dark shots.
We'll be moving up.
Shades.
Shades over there.
I am destruction.
Corsairs.
Red spears.
Shades.
Nagarothi. Corsairs.
Dark elves.
Massacre them.
I'm gonna keep our line
Nagarothi.
As is.
Terror,
yes, you
death.
After them. Get rid of those chariots.
On to slaughter!
Cold-blooded
killers! Dark elves!
Very well!
I am
Druki!
Red spears!
Suffering for all! Forward! The merciless host!
With pleasure!
Advancing! Dread spears!
Behold. Meet doom!
Dealers in death.
We are ready!
Understood! Glorious destruction!
To destruction!
Dread spears! Advance, Druki!
Hack, cut!
Merciless warriors, kill them!
Dread spears!
The chariots.
We are ready! Druki, forward!
Red spears!
Druki! Murderer waits!
Glorious pain! Great flesh from bone!
Forward! By Drakira!
Merciless warriors!
Our enemy bleeds! Eager for battle!
Dread spears!
Enemy enchantments!
Eager for battle! Dark shards!
By your command!
Get a volley up.
Look out! Enemy spells!
Lovely. Didn't lose too many, mostly from the garrison. Stayed in the trees for the most part. Helped to deal with the cavalry on the left flank.
Put them in shame!
We shall take the slaves. Oh, we did kill their leader.
You may touch me only in dreams.
I will leave them be for the moment. I'm not going to chase them down.
None but Slaanesh may dominate me.
Don't really want to. That's kind of standard fare. And again, I'm going to go for the extra buff to our main units. And I do not want to earn a horse.
Noble of Naggaroth.
Dark Blade.
You guys are all about to be upgraded.
To work, brethren.
I'm back, brethren.
Sit here for one turn.
Only a fool would vouch for this one.
Control and income in the local province is not bad. Oh, have they changed states then? I'm gonna go for that for now. Hopefully you're all upgrading. We're not losing too much money at the moment. Beef up this army a little bit. Twelve factions left. Oh, they came straight back in. Nice.
No, but let them know death's touch. Let them go this time.
Take the extra few coins. Excellent.
Dread Commander!
She's now at 10 loyalty as well for the moment, which is good. He's took the Chill Road. Good, good, good.
Executing.
Lovely. Valkyrie is on the way down.
What do you seek? This will fail.
Full stack.
No. What?
That's all you have left. That's all that Granda's left.
Bride, speak, but choose your words with care.
Malekith is still up here. Ideally, I want to go out and capture these other settlements as soon as possible. Do I pop that in now for the... Yeah. I'll pop that in now just for that income.
Speak.
We start engaging over here. Be tricky. I'm wondering, do I want to engage down there or do I want to start engaging here? So I want 10 provinces to get the recipe. That would be sweet.
Dreadlord of Naggaroth. Such slaughter awaits.
Obscenity! Onwards!
Oh, really? Okay. Yeah, we're gonna go across. I think we're gonna go across. I would like the beastmen to attack. I'll just do something.
Now we can finally eradicate this foul Skaven infestation.
Oh wow, they completely wiped them out. Mission was aborted.
Malice, Darkblade.
What now?
That's right. Never mind.
The ocean awaits.
What's your problem?
Warbound. A vile plan.
By the Lord of Murder.
Catch the gales! Tyrant of Naggaroth.
Dreadlord, awaiting command.
It's a lot of money.
Cruel Dreadlord, favored of the Witch King.
A lot of money. Do that instead for a moment. Get a bit of an economy going.
This is no place for the weak.
Here we go.
But still you come.
Frog, you're off the hook.
I live. Indeed.
Malevolent lord. Sail, damn you.
It shall be mayhem.
We just go in and fight the Nurglings. Yeah, we'll give you the leadership. Yeah, we'll go in and just fight the Nurglings for the hell of it. Of course, they're going to have towers and so on, but screw it. I do like the new layouts for towns and stuff. I can't believe it was missing from the first two games. Like, it was such a core thing to have.
Spears. Corsairs.
They're just going to move up as a block.
They'll die. Master Druki. Cold ones.
Put both cold one knights over here.
Death from afar. I will feed them. Dark shots.
A new place.
Naggarothi.
Turkey.
At once.
I go forth!
Dread spears!
Warrior! If I must! On to slaughter! Ready! Murder awaits!
Bloody carnage!
Dark elves! To destruction!
Bleak swords! Advancing! Onward!
Death and destruction!
We are ready!
Dread spears! On to slaughter!
Carnage awaits!
Not much they can do from there.
Cold-blooded killers! Cold ones! Forward!
Elendil!
Merciless warriors!
The merciless host. Advancing. Cold ones, to destruction.
Moving out.
Glorious carnage. Behold, power. We are ready. On to slaughter.
Death.
The merciless host.
Cold ones.
You getting hit by the tower? Okay.
Nagarothi! Dark shards!
Slay them!
Advance, Druki!
Merciless warriors!
Cold ones!
Blood for Cain! On to slaughter!
Druki! Carnage awaits!
Kill them!
Going!
Dark elves! Onwards to murder! Advance, Druki! Nagarothi!
We are ready! Suffering for all!
Die, weaklings!
Dread spears!
Slash! Kill!
Corsairs!
Cold-blooded killers!
Get everyone in there to capture that. Just get rid of that tower. They're gone. Lovely. Main losses in that spear unit, which is fair enough. Yeah. Dark Shards did a bit. Obviously, the Knights did a bit. Quick and easy. We shall
take everything of value
and occupy. We'll get some Regiment of Renown.
I am a god, not a slave.
Good for you. Right then, we actually want to get Jades up here, I think. Jades are going to do really well against Chaos, I would imagine. Continue to build on that economy a bit.
Dreadlord of Nagaro.
Then Hagriff is kind of okay for now.
Spread ruin on them.
A bit of a worry. Do you not have a full stack? Be curious where the full stack went.
My visions predict failure.
I'll repair all that up. Most of our money gone now. Can we hit him from here? I knew that was coming. Reinforcement range as well. Nothing we can do here. Absolutely nothing we can do here. Is he going to come besiege us then, and then that's going to slow us down and let the Chaos army get to our city?
Dark Shards. Bleak swords! The merciless host!
There really is nothing we can do.
Onward! On to slaughter! Cold-blooded killers! Moving out!
Hope to get a little bit of damage in, which they're going to repair straight away.
Dark Shards! Carnage awaits! For the king!
Move! Villains!
Druki! Onward! My blade hungers!
Slaughter them!
Eager for battle! Dreadlord!
Dark Elves! Moving out!
Leaving!
Battle ready!
On to destruction!
Attack! As you say!
The Merciless Host! Slay them!
Dreadlord!
Enemies of the king, die!
Honor the king!
Swords.
Oh, here it is.
Blood-drenched lord! Striking out!
Bloody murder! Dealers in death!
Survivors! Dark Elves!
It is done!
Dark Shards! No survivors!
Pretty much it now. What a way to lose the Black Arc. We didn't even kill them units.
Tyrant of Hag Grief.
Yeah, sure, whatever. At this point. Throg is off the coast. Baron Carragon. Leech is wounded.
Stupid!
Dark Blade!
Cain's dripping hafts.
Spell resistance, missile resistance. Then max out that.
What fool dares touch me?
We should be able to take that. It's some Forsaken, Bloodletters, Demonettes, Marauders.
What now?
Get that so that we can do the upgrade.
No qualms.
Close victory with low casualties on the auto resolve. Nice. The second unit that we couldn't see was more bloodletters. Okie dokie. Honestly, we're just kind of
at once
gonna line up and duke it out
immediately. Dark Blade, everything dies.
See the blood plays around this side. Guardrunner chariots are going to be on this side to counter them. Bunch of Nurglings over there, I think. Should be okay. Where are the bloodletters? Bloodletters are there, maybe?
Strike it from the sky. Kill everything. No survivors.
We say you're not in range. Yeah.
Happening!
Glorious destruction! On to slaughter! With pleasure, carnage awaits! Them bleed.
Adept, quick,
ones! Chariots!
Cold ones!
Get rid of the blue horrors, that'd be nice.
The merciless host! Carnage awaits!
Nagarothi!
Moving out!
You deal with that.
Glorious destruction!
Dread spears! Master Truki!
Bloodletters are on this side. You're going after Khan.
Dealers in death! Dark Blade! Immediately!
Going.
Battle ready. Orders understood.
Cold ones.
Chariots.
Dark shots.
Cold-blooded killers. Attack.
Enemy lord is dead.
Soulless. Death.
Hit the bloodletters.
The merciless host.
Cold ones.
Merciless warriors.
Dark shards.
Druki, forward.
Cold-blooded killers. Destroy.
No, you won't.
Cold ones.
Merciless warriors.
We want to hunt down every Chariots. Last one of you.
Terror and death.
To them. Come on, get him. Clean up everything that we can. Lovely. 13 remaining. Of course, all the demons die out completely. That went pretty well. If Throg wants to come in and take that town, then he can, and we'll just besiege it. Poor Karn.
Ah! The quotas must be filled.
get the replenishments.
Not touch Nurgle Herald. Only Nurgles.
Dark Blade!
Get him those basic army upkeep minus 10 is nice. Plus 20% weapons during when fighting against anything and everything like that. New ancillaries, they're all equipped. Good. Don't really have anything to use.
Worse than useless.
You can go down to the cold one, though. Yeah, good. Extra defense and hit points. Always nice. Go for the melee attack.
Songs shall be written of us.
Yeah, let's upgrade Hagriff. Get extra money as well by doing that diktat.
Of the Witch King.
We'll put a barracks in there so that we can get some other units.
The people grow restless.
And then we don't really want to do anything else there. Back in 4 turns.
Leave alone, or we infect.
Oh, we've encountered Nagareth. Nice. Oh yeah, we'll raise the Temple of Cain in 6 turns.
Tyrant of the Hag. Granted.
Was our movement affected there? Go for this. We can get the siege next turn anyway.
Indeed.
Or do we double back? Because we're going to have to hit Throg.
The people are displeased.
Or do we recruit another lord? and get a bit of an army going there. Shades, pendulum. Fire is always good. I'd imagine Spirit Leech is still ridiculously strong. Duration of 13 seconds, 33 to 67 damage per second. Never really used the lore beasts. No, it won't be. I'm gonna go with the standard.
Dreadlord, dark and noble warrior.
Yeah. Standard Dreadlord. Can only do the basics here as well.
With noble purpose.
We've lost our arc.
Vicious warrior.
Still, units are units, right?
Who seeks my audience?
Trade agreement? Yeah, we'll take that. Waiting for Throg to attack.
The thrill of battle awaits.
Definitely go for the leadership there. He just sacked.
Unscrupulous.
Bring an inferno! Show your mettle.
Go for that siege.
Yes, dark deeds.
I don't think we're doing anything else there right now. Oh, wait, Temple of Cain is there. I was thinking it was on North One.
Favored of the Witch King.
Oh.
Despoil and ravage.
Mon came in and took Grand. Sorry, not Grand, but the Great Arena from Grand.
Mother of the Dark Convent.
And it looks like Nagarond are gonna take that. Sweet. That is so bad.
Noble of Nagarond. Druki servant.
You're upgrading, so we'll work with that when we get it. I'm going to call this one here. Hope you're enjoying watching along anyway, as I fumble my way through Warhammer 3. Appreciate it if you make it to the end of the videos, and hope you're having a good time. Wherever you are in the world. Yeah, sure. Probably catch you next time. Do that like and subscribe and all that crap. Have a good one.